Explain the Korean language. Possible answer 1. Korean people have their own language and unique Korean alphabet system called Hangul. Hangul is considered to be one of the most efficient alphabets in the world, and it is also praised from many language scholars for its scientific design and simplicity. It was created by King Sejong the Great, the fourth king of the Joseon Dynasty, in 1443. The first Korean alphabet was referred to as Hunminjeongeum in 1446, which means proper sounds to instruct the people. So, Hunminjeongeum was the original name of the Korean alphabet, which was renamed Hangul in the 20th century. Before its creation, Korean people had been using Chinese characters to express their thoughts, but it could not fully express the words and meanings of Korean thoughts. Moreover, common people had no way to express their thoughts and feelings because of the difficulty of the Chinese characters. King Sejong felt great sympathy for the people, and that's why Hunminjeongeum was created. When it was first created, it had 28 letters in all, of which only 24 letters are used today. Koreans celebrate October 9th as Hangul Day to commemorate the invention of the writing system.